taking it easy while they were on patrol. Parked behind the old brick school under a great big oak. From a limb above their car jumped a furry ball of brown. It looked mad and it went straight for the first window it found down. And J-Ray said, "Save me, Mikey, toss me your gloves, grab an old catch pole. Hurry fast, it went up my pant leg. Oh no, it found a hole. Do anything in the world, but please don't tase the squirrel." Same tall guy, same fat friend, 5 months down the road, eating with their deputy buddies out on a patio. An oak tree stood where they sat, the limbs started to shake. A hungry ball of hate fell down and landed in Mikey's plate. And J-Ray said, "It's that tree rat that gave me stitches. It must like Mexican now. Look, it's got one of Mikey's tacos. It drank my Diet Coke. Wow, can we get more chips, please, sir? Guys, please don't tase the squirrel." J-Ray's tying the knot with his girl 2 years down the line at an outdoor wedding venue under a great big pine. The sweet smell of warm vanilla on his bright soft skin drew a furry demon down from that old knotty pine limb. And J-Ray said, "Grab a big net, grab a vacuum, don't let it eat my bride. I hope this venue is insured. Where's that old security guy? Oh no, it's under her veil. Man, please don't tase the squirrel." J-Ray bought a house in a field with not a tree in sight.